So here's how to change screen brightness and contrast in FC24. From the main homepage, scroll up until you get all the way up, and then scroll left so you're able to access these two icons in the top left corner. Okay, so when you're here, select the accessibility icon and then press X on your controller. That should take you in game settings in the accessibility tab. So from here, you want to scroll down and you should see two options here. One is brightness and another one is contrast. Now you can use the direction buttons on your controller to adjust any of these. So with brightness, you can see I can take the brightness down or increase the screen brightness depending on what I want. And also contrast can be decreased using the left direction button or increased using the right direction button. Okay, so that's basically how to change screen brightness and contrast in FC24. Once you're done, just press the back button all the way back to the home screen. Thanks for watching. Comments and questions down below, and good luck.